Hello everyone, and in this video I will show you how to find the MAC address of your MacBook. So first open System Preferences from the dock, then click on Network, and then on the bottom right click on Advanced, and under the Wi-Fi tab on the bottom you can see the Wi-Fi MAC address. So this is the MAC address to your MacBook. So that is how you find the MAC address of your MacBook. Thank you.